Yeah, that's going to give them a fresh set of downs. But again, no playoff implications in that Buffalo and New York game. Back to KC.
Oh, and he spins free. There he goes. It's a foot race. Perriman trying to get him. There he goes for six. Galloping 84 yards.
Well, this is one that you just shake your head at. And you just look at, they've got three defenders. One, two, three. They're all right there. They all get a piece of them. And somehow he finds a way to twist and spin and kick out of this and go 84 yards for a touchdown. That is a great run and terrific effort by Damian Williams. Wow.